Judge gets hit. To see where it got him.
Yeah.
Yankee universe collectively holding their breath right now.
He got him to chase a fastball in earlier in the count, and he tried to go back in there, and this one just took off too much, and he's squeezing that left hand.
Saw this happen to Mookie Betts with the Dodgers, and next thing you know, there's a fracture.